Is this fossil any good? Yeah, it's pretty good. It is the world's largest eurypterid.